I'm here at the Hybotech manufacturing plant in Thailand. Today, they're giving us a behind the scenes look at how they manufacture this bad boy, the Hybotech Pulsedrive, a high performance, low energy driving system for cars that reduces fuel consumption and carbon emissions. Hybotech claims that the Pulsedrive can roughly double the miles per gallon of your vehicle, provided it was made in the last 5 years. Now, this revolutionary technology obviously has some massive implications for the climate, your car, and your wallet. To even get into the factory floor here, we had to sign a vast multitude of NDAs and contracts that allow them to have first look at this video so they can redact the trade secrets that give the Pulsedrive the cutting edge in this new and rapidly growing market. We think it was well worth it though, because factory access like this is simply unprecedented. I'm so excited. Now, manufacturing starts out here in the warehouse where the raw materials are inventoried and organized. Over at the far end of the warehouse, we have various plastics and metals along with some and nearer to us, we have a special variant of that can handle higher compression ratios and higher temperatures. Those raw materials get fed into a hopper where they're combined to make a slurry, which is then baked at degrees Fahrenheit in a. Now, what I didn't expect was the smell. It smells a little bit like with a hint of, but that's probably the reacting with they put in there. This is where the first impressive feat of engineering comes into play. You see, normally are very, but given this we saw out in the warehouse earlier, it makes sense that it's a little more instead. This gives it the added benefit of and also a little bit of, well, not being or black, which is more important than you might think. Now the assembled gets forcefully added into the. Now this is a security measure to prevent rapid expansion of the gaseous, as well as a counter reverse engineering measure. Now there are a lot of those here, but they wouldn't even let us near the cool ones. Okay, now this is by far the coolest part of the entire operation. Come here, come here, come here. Now as a last step, the whole assembly gets into a case, which the final product. Internally, the is about the speed of light, which in turn is able to produce. Isn't that really cool? The final assembly goes to QA, testing to ensure it's able to within spec. Once approved, it gets boxed up and shipped out. From start to finish, the entire process takes about hours, but this one factory alone can crank out about 1,000 of these per day. Not small potatoes. I want to thank Hybotech for letting us document this amazing manufacturing process. And I want to thank you, the viewer, for watching. I hope you learned something about this amazing product and its amazing construction. Next time, we'll be at the US Treasury where we'll have front row access to their money printing machines and the science behind their anti-counterfeit measures.